We're back. Now, since I've reloaded, now you'll notice everyone will actually start to shower. Start to shower. Start to shower. There we go. See, everyone's going to shower now. Then we'll all go to bed. Everyone will be happy. There won't be any riots. See, glitches like that where they just, like, forget how to do stuff, that's what killed Forest View Correctional. Somebody's getting really ticked off they can't see their family. Or talk to them. Or something them. What if I gave you 3 hours after your eat? Wait, what? Yeah, this should be a nothing, not an eat. This door here really bugs me, but there's nothing I can do about it right now. What is that, a store sheet, metal, and workshop? So don't tell me that's a prisoner job. Yeah. Damn it. Ignore the clinking and the clanking. That's just my dinner. For those of you curious, meatball pizza soup. that's strange. Why is this? They're staggered. But this, they're lined up. Oh, because on this one, they count this outer wall as part of the... I don't know. How bizarre, how bizarre. Why would you open that door? Stay away from the door. I don't think I'm getting people fed fast enough. Time for some more serving tables, perhaps. Yes, eat. Eat. Oh, my word. Prisoners showed up. What are you doing? Yes, I saw that guy in the back has a hypodermic syringe. Well, since it's not work time right now, how about you guys do something a little more productive? What do you say? Mr. Gibbs. No, get Mr. Gibbs here. He's already standing in the road. Here you go. Mr. Gibbs is a big boy anyway. The wrench sound effect appears to have gotten stuck. What the heck? Seriously? Seriously? See, there should be some sort of name control when people tried to put their name in the game, because introversion, you really shouldn't have let that guy in. I don't care if he paid $50, he still shouldn't be here. Hello, what the hell are you doing? Go pick up a prisoner. Broken. I thought we were going to go over. Why do we seem like we have, like, only three? Oh, that's right! Yeah, because I forgot about the holding cell. Okay. Yeah, we can't take 15 more. That wouldn't work. How about some power? You want to give me some power? Of course you do. Free power cables are cool, but I don't want them. Actually, you know what? We're going to leave them. Just going to get rid of that one. Now I'll leave it. Because then I get free power. Okay, we could put this and this back to being staff only again. And then we should be able, knock on wood, to remove that wall again. Oh, there we go. Now we can finally store all the sheet metal because this is now once again a staff only area. Woody woop. Now where is that staff door we just had? Right here. Ah, it took us like three episodes, but finally our workshop was redesigned and good to go. Well, I'm still not convinced I won't, you know, blow this wall out here. This wall out here. Boy, that wrench sound is really starting to piss me off. I think we're going to have to save and reload just to get rid of that wrench sound. Maybe soon. In the meantime, maybe it's finally time to put these freaking walls in. And I'm not going to build too many because the problem is if you build them next to the bed of a sleeping prisoner, it wakes the prisoner up, and we don't want to do that. So we'll build them now while the prisoners are still awake. See, that's why. Watch what happens when he installs the wall. Think the bed moves. So that'll wake anybody up. Stop pirouetting and install the wall. There you go. There you go, Skippy. Although, it's funny is that I can build walls in people's cells, just not the one directly next to their bed. Hell, you can even install a window next to them, and they don't seem to care. Yeah, yeah, you better be sorry for yourself. Well, do you have to eat? Do you want food? Yeah, you want food. I really have to install that switch there. What if... What if I dismantle the wheelie bin, rebuild the wheelie bin further over, That's an idea. Yeah, that might be what we'll do. See, the problem is now I'm going to have people who won't be allowed to eat because they're on lockdown, but they'll be hungry. Which will make them pissed off tomorrow. Oh my gosh, those wrenches are driving me buggy. I'm not entirely convinced, though, I'll bother with cell doors. I mean, these are low-risk guys, right? I mean, they shouldn't have any problems just being allowed to roam free. Yeah, everyone get back in your cells. Sit on your ass for an hour. Yeah, use the loo. That's a good idea. Drain the trouser snake. Just don't play with yourself. Mr. Denning doesn't need anything, so when sleep time comes around, he's just going to be like, yeah, whatever, I don't give a crap. Well, a lot of people don't need anything. Why don't they need anything? Well, you need something. Why is everyone else just like, yeah, we don't need nothing? Am I just that good of a warden? 68 people say they're well-treated. Yeah, what do you know? Most people don't need anything. Works for me. Well, it pretty much works for me. Oh, he's not allowed to go for shower time, so he just went to bed. Why is there a light installed right where I want to put a wall? I never told to install that light. Well, it'll uninstall itself when the wall comes in. Okay, those are going to go down. These are going to go up. Tell you to build a door? I guess I didn't. You should go up. Our first cell block is actually completed! See? They install those doors while the other guy's asleep and he's like, yeah, whatever. I hate when they do that, though. They lock themselves into the cell. How do you lock yourself into the cell? Look at this idiot. How do you lock yourself in the cell like that? Seriously. I don't know. And you can see this massive expense. This is why I've put it off for so long. Okay, these are gonna open up. These are gonna open down. I just realized I put the walkways in the wrong spot. Whoops! Means I did it wrong up here too. Okay, and the game is starting to get laggy because I'm telling it to do too much stuff at once again. So of course, a smart person would stop telling it to do stuff, right? Nah. Get out of the wall. Get out of the wall, thank you. You should be sleeping, Mr. Slater. I guess he wasn't saved by the bell this time, was he? Shout out to you 80s kids. Look at that, 11,000, I haven't even finished. Everyone in the pool! Hey, I built all the doors correctly.
Yay!
Which, as discussed earlier, is hard because the doors don't correctly point which way they're going to open or close. You just have to kind of remember based on the way they're pointed. When it comes to eat time, I want to have this switch shut off. That this way, then everyone can just run in, no problem. And then when the eat time is over, I'm going to flip the switch on. This way, when they run out, they'll get flagged and searched. This way, no one will be prevented from eating again. I thought there was a metal detector sitting there first. I'm like, wait, don't tell me I messed up. Look at that, the toilets even move. Oh, my audio's all sputtery again. He's getting ready to rock some monies. Those two lower tables just annoy me, but what am I gonna do? No, I wanna shut off the switch. There we go, everyone come on in. I mean, everyone's pretty much in anyway, but maybe that'll prevent in future anyone from getting told, well, you're not allowed to eat. We're sorry you're hungry, but you're not allowed to eat. I hope they move that laundry basket at some point. Not that they get that stuck on the wall. The good news is that going forward, anytime we build new cells, all these walls should be done already for us because we now have access to the cloning tool. And we have enough bank that we can do it. I mean, that's what's prevented us in the past from just putting in walls, because we didn't have enough money. Oh, yeah, this is really... What the heck am I doing? No, don't do that. Oh my gosh! And it's an autosave! I think that's our cue to stop. Have a good one.